Flood control is about more than just moving water. It takes a dedicated team of professionals performing a variety of vital tasks to keep South Florida's flood control system operating. The South Florida Water Management District observes June as Flood Awareness Month in order to assure more than 8 million South Floridians that we are on duty day and night.
Many nights where it's hard to turn my job off, and I sit at home a lot of times thinking about the projects that we have going on, the responsibilities that we have for this community, and making sure that we meet those needs.
If those branches were to break and end up in the water and float down to the structure, then we could have some major flooding issues in this reach.
I take a lot of satisfaction and pride for what I do for the community. We are public servants. For us, it is very, very important to keep the canal systems flowing to their maximum capacity.
What our job is really important down here, really. They need this. This is my babies, all these engines here. I take care of them. We change the oil when they need. We take care of the engines because that's our life down here, really. The pumps, our pumps, they're big and they're pumping a lot of water. My name is William Cuchi. My title is a lead diesel operator mechanic from S488. What we do here is help the environmental down here move water. In this area, we have 52,000 acres. They already see the difference in the water because they have science down there. Check it out, the water, check it out what type of fish we got here. Check it out what type of fish. They never came here and they started coming because of this. I've been working and living right here in Collier County for 30 years and I see the difference.
Vehicles out in the field, they're checking the levee roads, they're checking the canals, they're driving out to the pump stations. My name is Thomas Petrozelli. I work here at the West Palm Beach Field Station as a senior fleet technician. We have over like 300 vehicles, and that could be from light equipment, airboats, heavy equipment, and cars and trucks. We're here to make a difference and try to help people, stay above water, really, you know. I feel, you know, like I've done something that's helpful for the environment, and I enjoy it, and I'm proud to work here, really.
That's my father. He actually works in the fleet mechanic shop in the West Palm Beach Field Station, and he's who inspired me to come work here. My name is Douglas Petrozelli. I'm a structure maintenance tech here at the district, and the primary cause of our job is flood control. And if there's no control and these structures fail, the only thing there is left is flooding. I am a South Florida native. I'm like six generations born in Florida, so I actually really, really love Florida, and I love that I get to be a part of making it a habitable place for people to live.
When we mow it, we make it look like a golf course. So that should tell you the amount of pride that we put into it. Hi, I'm Ron Robinson, and I've been here at the district for 13 years, and I am a heavy equipment operator. Mowing is important. If it's not mowed, you don't know what's going on with the levee. You gotta be able to see it via the inspections, and that's why we mow. You know, doing what we do, serving the community, and accomplishing our task, that's our favorite part. We're serving a great purpose.
When you're out here working, you know you're trying to achieve something to better the Everglades and hopefully, you know, the environment. It's all about water. Hello, I'm Mitch Murphy. Crew chief at the Cuchi Field Station. What you see behind me right here is, as we're working on the SDA 5 scrape down project, is the dozers are equipped with GPS. They're making a final sweep to get the desired elevation that we're trying to achieve. This kind of work right here is very rewarding.
We're currently at S-127 pumping station. It's located on the north end of Lake Okeechobee. The purpose of this structure is to move water from the local residents' canals, you know, to keep water off the public. My name is Chris Tomblin. I'm electronics and instrumentation control technician, level 2. We move that water using the pumps. The station's equipped with 5 CAT pumps. Diesel operated, they move approximately 56,000 gallons a minute, and they push the water through the dike into Lake Okeechobee.
This wasn't being done, it would actually slow down our system, causing it to flood inside our cities. Well, my name is Antonio Piloto. I'm a operations and maintenance supervisor at Miami Fuel Station. Behind me, we're actually observing our towboat and our trash truck both working together to remove the vegetation. We're able to use a plow and scrape the bottom, removing the actual vegetation from its root. We use the front basket, which is what essentially we use to scoop it up and remove it and put it on the side of our banks. We've mastered our craft.
My name is Butch Jawahir. I'm a welder fabricator, and I've been with the district 24 years and counted. My job impacts the district by doing the work in-house versus outsourcing. That means we save the district money, so it's a cost-effective, and the job is done more efficiently. It's a good feeling to know I am a part towards preserving the environment and waterway for continuing life.